when couples try for a pregnancy and pregnancy is not happening, so they do not know when to approach a fertility specialist. So if you are married for more than 1 year and your wife's age is less than 34 years, then it is the best time to see a fertility specialist to know the cause of infertility. But if your wife's age is more than 34 years and periods are painful, irregular, and she is a long-standing patient of diabetes and thyroid, then you should see a fertility specialist within 6 months of your marriage.
Kaki SU Laban Circle hakakalai trik ujembang arhajar arpulai kalalit jurep igidukan bam badukan di isya ke badan halaban lompareng bad lomsyat sni ban kemi ege jengkut jeng suba jeng ini gedukan. Hadin pekeliyo jeng ujor barobor nagi patba bagi ini gedukan kilong kibatorti haduk kata-kata hakarukom bagi penkere ege bam bad bungut kiji opang man kepor lada bam nagi ini gedukan. Haga jing jurep jong keseng yaki arpunyo tuli kidukan bam lalap babon yaki nikidukan kem syum ladan neka license naka FSSAI. Kabasya yaki ban play bade yaki marbam badan katuk ane yaki nikidukan balalap baka jing jabo kalong kep isyir kei hadu kata-kata. Baka keseng kahap ban kang shua yaki nikidukan kat ba kem patla ban penkuat kat kumki kendon balabu naka FSSAI. Kini kilong ka apa yani di stol halaban hababua di stol halum syatsngi kada da stol Red Cross bat ka rumah das di stol hala stop. Kaseng ini kisi kan pa aru iga report jong kejing syam jong ka ha kebede begini kejing jurep show food inspector FSSAI bat umentri ubedi kemi. Kaseng ka kenturu ya berok gidukan bam bakin long kibalik kuj bat kitiar bam bakin om ketak ya kakut kakia jong kipat bak.